Just wanted to talk about dental implants. I'm sure many of you have had these questions. So we have a patient here on the bottom left. You can see that the first molar was replaced with an implant. And implants are a great service that we can provide depending on the situation. And really, we just want to bring light to the fact that it's a conversation worth having where there's a tooth that has a lot of work on it, it's broken down, and potentially it can be saved, but it's sort of what we call a Hail Mary, where you're looking at a root canal post, a large buildup, and it may or may not have had a crown already. So when the times we didn't have implants, we obviously wanted to save the natural tooth as much as possible. But in terms of predictability and with the advancements in technology that we have now, it may make sense to do a dental implant instead of, again, doing all that work and trying to get a few more years out of it. Every case is different, and obviously you want to talk to your dental provider, but in some instances it may just be the better route to go. It doesn't involve touching any other teeth, and with a successful implant, you can always have that in the bone. You know, say down the road you're looking at an implant bridge or a full prosthetic, it can always be used and give you more function and restorability.